गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास सेवेंथ. इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस द चैप्टर ए टाइगर इन द हाउस. राइटर इज रस्किन बॉन्ड. एंड नाउ इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टेल यू व्हाट इज द समरी ऑफ दिस स्टोरी इन शॉर्ट. एज इट इज वेरी क्लियर फ्रॉम द टाइटल ए टाइगर इन द हाउस दैट द टाइगर इज ए पेट इन द हाउस. This is the story of a strange bond between man and a wild animal. The narrator's grandfather found a tiger cub in the Terai jungle near Dhera. He brought him home. He was named Timothy. At first, he was fed on milk in a feeding bottle, but when it was found that milk did not suit him, he was given raw mutton and cod liver oil. Later on, he was fed on pigeons and rabbits. Timothy had two companions, Toto the monkey and a small puppy. They played together. The monkey sometimes pulled his tail, but when Timothy became angry, he climbed up the curtains. At first, Timothy was afraid of the puppy and ran away if he came near him. But later on, he let the puppy crawl on his back and rest there. When the narrator came to live with his grandfather, he became Timothy's favorite. He started playing with the narrator. Timothy would roll over his back, kick with delight, and pretend to bite his ankle. When the narrator took him out for a walk, people avoided him. The narrator could not keep pace with him when he pulled at the chain hard. Timothy usually sat on the sofa in the drawing room. He snarled at anybody who tried to get him off. When Timothy was only 6 months old, he became less friendly. His mischief increased day by day. So the grandfather decided to send him to a zoo. So one day he took him to Lucknow in a reserved first-class compartment. The zoo authorities at Lucknow Zoo were glad to receive a well-fed and reasonably civilized tiger as a gift. After about 6 months, the grandfather went to the zoo to see Timothy. He went straight to the cage where Timothy had been put. There was a magnificent tiger before him. He called Timothy and put his arm through the bars of the cage. The tiger came to the bars and allowed grandfather to put both hands around his head. He licked the grandfather's hand, but he ran away when the leopard in the next cage snarled at him. The grandfather scared the leopard away, and the tiger came back to lick grandfather's hand. In the meantime, a keeper came there. Grandfather told him that the leopard was frightening the tiger. He should therefore be put in another cage. The keeper was surprised to find the bad-tempered tiger licking grandfather's hand. Then came another keeper. The grandfather asked him to transfer Timothy to a different cage, but the keeper said that the tiger was not his. The tiger that he had gifted the zoo had died 2 months ago. The tiger that was licking his hand was brought to the zoo only last month and was very dangerous. Grandfather had nothing to say. The tiger was still licking his arm. He bade good night to the tiger and left the zoo quickly. So students, I think you are able to understand the story of the tiger in the house. Thank